Welcome, dear aspirants. Today we are going to discuss about STRIDE scheme by University Grants Commission, India's apex higher education body. STRIDE is actually, you know, there is a culture of innovation that is being promoted all over the world. You might have seen the Global Innovation Index, which means transdisciplinary research is actually a need of the hour for any developing economy. In India, these kind of locally need-based researches are actually not being promoted in research scale. So papers being presented in transdisciplinary research in India, especially in human sciences and humanities, is comparatively less. So University Grants Commission has introduced a new scheme. It is named as Scheme for Transdisciplinary Research for India's Developing Economy. So this is what is called STRIDE. So this scheme is actually intended to promote innovation culture in India and transdisciplinary research. The avowed objectives of this scheme is to identify young talents in India, strengthen a research culture, and promote innovation. So along with this, transdisciplinary research must be promoted. That is the most important objective being promoted in STRIDE scheme. Second thing is to improve multi-institutionally networked research on human sciences and humanities. So that is being funded through this STRIDE scheme. So here actually through this scheme we are trying to develop a new culture of innovation in this country. So we are trying to fund it, we are trying to identify our young talents and tap more research oriented products and patents within our country. So that is called STRIDE. So that's an important scheme as far as this innovation culture in this country is being promoted. So it is very important in the current scenario for our country. Thank you.